In early December, Saxo Bank had their first training camp of the year in the Canary Islands, and a team from Specialized and from Boulder Center of Sports Medicine joined them to help dial in their position on their new bikes. So we did bike fits on both their SL3s and their Shivs. Check out what they had to say.
It was a huge, I guess, process for the guys to commit to it and then to accept it, and now they just can't talk enough about it. Yeah, I've gotten such positive feedback, and it was so professional. That's the way it should be done.
Really, the guys know what they do, you know. They said, hey, put it up here, put it down there a little bit, move a little bit to the left, and you go, you think that works? And they said, yeah, trust me. So you try it, and it goes, wow, how awesome is that? So now I'm almost asking myself, how did I survive the last 10 years without it?
Already last year, I could see that the whole team of Specialized that you just were so motivated. And I mean, there's a lot of work, and to fly all the guys and the boys down here to do that, to get this done. For them, it's more like just sponsoring. They actually want to help you, and you can really feel that, and that makes gives you a good feeling about it.
It feels actually better than what I thought. We ended up a little bit working more than what we thought, but I think it's a perfect position now. We went a little bit lower in the front than before, so we're actually gaining a little bit more aero. And then checking always like the seat height, that's also a key. So I actually put on like a perfectly square like circles, and now losing any power anytime. So it's been really, really good, and the guys are happy, and I think it's going to be successful.
So I went out for a little bit more than six hours today, tried the new position, so if there was any changes that I could come back and we could adjust it immediately, and it's been great. I know you call it a BG fit, have nothing to do with BGs, I know, but there came sweet music out there, and I never tried that before. I felt strong. I felt like the power, like from the hands on the handlebar, just like getting down through the back and down in the legs. It was a lot of output, and it felt good. I have been suffering with a lot of back problems the last few years, and even that felt much better. I mean, that was one of the reasons I also had to go for so long. I don't feel it if I only do 3 hours. So I must say I'm extremely impressed. It looks good.
Awesome. Well, I hope you kick ass, man.
I will.
So thanks a lot.
I'm the one to say thanks here.